Watch the video all the way through. I need all my ass. Watch the video all the way through. I need all my, not my ass. I need all my word. Like, bro, watch the video all the way through. What's good, YouTube, man? You know what I'm saying, man? You feel me, man? It's your boy Deuce, man. Back with another video. Hey, man, I'm back with another vid. Hey, look, check this out, right? Look, first off, I want to say, thank y'all for 50 subs, you feel me? Hey, look, man, look, hey, man, look, we just hit one milestone, 50 subs, you feel me? Now, look, 50 subs to y'all, or, you know what I'm saying, it might not be all that for real. You know what I'm saying? It might not be all that. Thought I heard something. Oh, anyways, hey, look, my nigga, look, 50 subs, bro, it might not be that much to y'all, but to me, it mean everything, because it means one, we reaching our, you know what I'm saying, like, you feel me, look, we getting closer to our goal, you feel me, you know what I'm saying, it's one step closer on the road to riches, it's one step closer to, you know what I'm saying, getting active, bro, it's one step closer to really producing these bangers for real, you know what I'm saying, two, my nigga, it means that my content is reaching some of y'all, it means that it's getting out there, my views been going back up lately, you know what I'm saying, you feel me, I've been dropping crazy bangers, I've been dropping crazy videos, man, and it's like, I appreciate y'all, you feel me? Hey, look, I appreciate y'all for them 50 subs, you heard? You know what I'm saying? All 50 of y'all. I think we had like 51, 52, probably 53, somewhere around there. But at the end of the day, my nigga, look, that means we closer and closer to 100. You know what I'm saying? Then after 100, then it goes a band. Then after 1,000, 5,000. After 5,000, 10K. Then 50K, then 100. Hey, that's all I'm here to do is produce content, show love, bring the real niggas back again, you feel me? Now, that being said, look, we back with another reaction. You know what I'm saying? I had some of y'all comment down on the last video. I think the last video I produced was a Lil Bean video. The 10 toes joint, I ain't gonna cap. That bitch is hard. Hey, come on now. I've been playing that motherfucker out since I heard it. 10 toes, hey, Lil Bean like that, bro. So, that being said, it's only right that we come back with another reaction. Now, some of y'all, because I did ask y'all to produce the, or, you know what I'm saying, comment down what videos y'all want me to react to next. Y'all told me Lil Bean Hardbody. Now, that being said, I'm the type of nigga, I always give my supporters what they want. So, that being said, Lil Bean Hardbody, you feel me? Now, even though that this song came out 12 days ago, and this came out before the last one, which I'm 12 days late, it's okay. Because, you know what I'm saying? Where my phone at, bruh? Where my phone at? Where the fuck is my phone at? Hold on. Damn. It's in my pocket. It is, see, y'all need 5:51 in the morning, 5:51 a.m., I'm still producing these bangers. So that being said, some of y'all said that y'all wanted Lil Bean Hardbody. Hey, Dawg ain't disappointed. Last video, so we gonna see if this is 2 for 2. So that being said, if you're new to the channel, sub up. If you're new to the video, like, and sub up, roll 200 subs, man. Glad I can finally say that, roll 200 subs, even though I've been saying it. Because instead of saying roll to 50 subs, now we're going to say roll to 100 subs. Because now we at 50. Because, again, to 50 subs to y'all might not be that much. But to me, it's everything. So, hey, man, look, without further ado, let's get to the video. You feel me? Lil Bean Hardbody. Hey, talk to me. Talk to me. Hold on. Let me make sure the quality right. Always gotta make tight shit. You know what I'm saying? Tight shit. We gonna go this so we can. You know what I'm saying? I don't want it buffering. Talk to me. Talk to me, Lil Bean. Gotta head to Arizona. Best drink in the world, by the way. Hey, bro, comment down what y'all favorite drink is. Ain't nothing beating Arizona. Or clear fruit, or Gatorade. Let's talk about it. Let the beat right out, Jill. The trenches made me hard body. I don't know about you, but I take pride in staying solid. Lately, I've been working on my shit, just staying polished. But keeping certain things to myself, staying guarded. Like that Drake song, you know I started from the bottom. I know I made it far, but I ain't nowhere where I wanna be. Everything you up and lose it all, that shit so humbling. I think hardship just made me strong, like what it done to me. A lot of people pray for my position, I can't fumble it. But I'm knowing that it's levels. They always tell me when I doubt myself, never settle. Starting not to care for certain things I used to treasure. Forgetting that it's hard, trying to hold this shit down. Starting not to care for certain things I used to treasure. Starting not to care for certain things, bruh. ain't gonna hold you, bro. When you get to that point in your life, my nigga, when you get to that point in your life where you don't care about certain shit no more, you gonna look at everybody and you gonna look at the world different, bro. No cap. Like, this world has had, bro, it got to the point where you, certain shit I used to trip about, it's like, bro, it is what it is. Like, my nigga, like, when you get to that point where it's like, you get to that it is what it is mindset, I ain't gonna lie, my nigga. Can't really, nothing really phase you, like, you feel me? Like, nothing can really phase you for real, so, it's real shit. Again, that is hard, trying to hold this shit together. My guard up, you know people change like the weather. I seen niggas try to say they gang, but it's separate. They say it's love, but a damn you out in a second. It's hard to say it, but my biggest ills was a blessing. Cat. Bro, and that's another thing, because he talking... Hey, 2 for 2. I can already sense it, my nigga, 2 for 2. Hey, bro, look, your biggest L's, and this is a mindset I really had to get to. Your biggest L's in general should always be looked at as a blessing. I know it's hard to take a lot of L's. I'm still taking L's to this day. You feel me? And it's like, I'm not proud of it, but I know for a fact, one, it's all God's lessons. You feel me? It's all through God's lessons. You know what I'm saying? Like, hold on. Gotta put the... You feel me? Like, you know what I'm saying? I always wear a Jesus piece in the video. Hey, look, it's all through God's lessons for real. Because at the end of the day, bro, it's like your biggest L's is always like it's a message behind it. It's like a loss is never a loss. It's a lesson. So it's like when you do take a loss, you shouldn't say, I took a loss, I learned a lesson. You feel me? Think about that for a minute. A loss is never a loss. It's a lesson. Never call your losses losses. Call them lessons. Simple. You know what I'm saying? So real shit. 2 for 2, nigga. I'm already sensitive. It's hard to say it, but my biggest L's was a blessing. 30 shots, how that shit gone a couple seconds. In a booth, gathering my thoughts, trying to catch it. I remember trying to build a block, playing Tetris. Hey, niggas trying to give advice, could have kept it. Remember niggas trying to count me out, but I'm destined. Had I even grace, sir. My fault for keep pausing, bro, because he talking, nigga. Bro, hating niggas always give up. Bro. Some more advice to y'all niggas. Because it got me this far. And not even just on YouTube, just in life. Because on God, they told us that we were supposed to be dead before the age of 16. No cap. They told us, hey, we weren't supposed to make it past 16. You feel me? And niggas know me. Hey, look, I'm from the D, nigga. You feel me? Like, nigga, like, I'm from the church. You know what I'm saying? Real Pimp Roll, Joy Roll, baby. Stop playing. So that being said, it's like, dog. Never take advice from a nigga that's not in the same situation as or a better situation than you. It's okay to take advice, but if there's a nigga who's in a worse situation than you are, my nigga, unless they done made it out the storm in that situation that you supposedly is going through right now, don't take advice from a nigga. If a nigga trying to tell you how to make it on YouTube and that nigga only got 5 subs but you got 100, who really farther? Let's be realistic. If you got 100K, but there's a nigga who got 20 subs, and he trying to tell you, do this on YouTube, do that on YouTube, why are you taking advice from him and you in a farther position than him? It's okay to take advice from some niggas, but make sure it's smart advice. Don't listen to nobody who's not in a better situation than you are. You feel me? Unless it's like a realistic problem, like maybe you going through something that's in life that maybe they didn't went through and that they didn't been used to. That's the only reason you should listen to them when it comes to advice. But if there's somebody who's in a worse situation than you are, and y'all in the same situation, why are you taking advice from them? They just trying to drag you down to their level. Don't do that. I learned from experience, bruh. Don't do that. People with my presence. Man, I know they hate to see it. People I've been knowing see me now, they can't believe it. This bottom mind clear for my mom, cause she didn't need me. New S-Class Mercedes just arrived past my teachers. Yeah, I know they hate from the bleachers. I ain't selfish, you my dog, I let you eat first. I've been stepping in my heart, now my feet hurt. I just spent like 500 on a t-shirt. Yeah. Life hard, but it's a blessing. Lost my pops, young, my heart was torn when I was 11. Remember Christmas time, saving up for them 11s. You see them 3s up, you know I do it for my section. Every time you buy a Glock, it's an investment. Don't celebrate, we just on to the next one. Every time I make a song, it's my best one. I talk to God, he be telling me I'm blessed up. Yeah. It's hard to say it, but my biggest L's was a blessing. 30 shots, how that shit gone a couple seconds. In a booth, gathering my thoughts, trying to catch it. I remember trying to build a block, playing Tetris. Hey, niggas trying to give advice, could have kept it. Remember niggas try to count me out, but I'm destined. Oh, hit tough, I even grace certain people with my presence. shut the fuck up, my nigga. Don't even do that. Bro, this nigga tough, my nigga. Dawg, tough. Hey. Hey, bro. Hey, he got it, bro. Hey, that shit was hard. On God, it was hard. On God, it was hard. He was talking this shit as usual, bro. Like, it was bound to happen, bro. Come on, 2 for 2, bro. Hey, whoever put me on the Lil Bean, shout out to y'all niggas, bro. Because this nigga tough. Hardbody. Shit, but which one was better, though? Like, they both was good. Like, 10 toes or Hardbody? Comment down below which one y'all think was better. 10 toes or Hardbody, bro. But me, personally, I can't choose, bro. I can't choose, bro. This nigga tough. Like, this nigga tough, bro. Hey, bro, look. That was, hey. 10 out of 10 again, bro. I'm a music head. I'm going to tell you what it is. Hey, bro, I told y'all. We don't fake no reactions over here. That shit trash is trash. Simple. And it's all love at the end of the day. I ain't trying to disrespect nobody. I'm trying to show all love. But at the end of the day, if it's trash, it's trash. That right there was hard as hell. That was a 10 out of 10. So, hey, look. That was Lil Bean Hardbody, bro. Go show bro some love as always, man. Comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. Whether it's Lil Bean, another video, or whether it's another reaction from anybody, bro. Even if you an upcoming artist, bro, I'm all about showing love. Even though I only got 50 subs, I know one day I'm gonna make it to the top. I have been through hell and back. It's all gonna be worth it at the end of the day, bro. We next up on this YouTube shit. I said what I said. So that being said, nigga, I'm next up. DRM next up. We on that. The realest made, no cap. But hey, bro, look, that was Lil, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? Look, that was Lil Bean Hardbody, man. So look, you new to the channel, sub up. Due to the video, like, and sub up, bro. I appreciate y'all for 50 subs again. No cap. Appreciate y'all for 50 subs, man. It's your boy, Deuce. Hey, look, bro. I'm out, bro. I'm out.